I'm John Cinnamoy, a survivor of the undead massacre on Benoi, where regular people became blood-crazed monsters who spread all over the nearby islands. I managed to escape Benoi and found myself here on this island called Amaya, an island that survived just like me. At first, it looked like I was out of the woods, like this island was safe. Foolishly, I started to relax, and that's a mistake I'll never make again. I was out in the jungle unarmed. Hordes of disgusting creatures poured out from the trees. I didn't even run. I was so sure it was all over. And right then, out of nowhere, this group of survivors dashed into the thick of it and started slicing up the infected like a pack of wild dogs. They built weapons out of whatever they could find and roamed the island for supplies. Now, here's the crazy part. These survivors, they've got the virus too, but the lights are still on. Can't explain it, but it's like the virus is making them even stronger, smarter. It was nice to see people using brains for once instead of eating them. So, I decided to help out where I could. We fight each day to survive. Amaya's turned into a battlefield where we search for food and supplies while confronting the other infected. One day, we all might leave this place, hopefully alive. But until that day, we keep hunting.
You okay? Didn't expect that ram to show up. Try and find your way back.
Got your shotgun. Favor returned. How about you use your shotgun to destroy that electric box? Good. That's out of the way. Damn it, the way is shut. Keep the zombies off me and I'll focus on breaking it down.
Ha!
Let's go. That's what we want. You secure it. That's secured. Pick up the supplies and we'll be off. Cinemoy is not far from here.
Get them! We need the supplies!
If it's a fight you want!
Guys, long enough. Just put them in the trunk and we'll be off. Bloody hell, float up! This is too much for us. We won't be able to hold them off. Get in, we're out of here. Yeah.